Welcome back to Reagan's Making Bakes. It's been a long time, but today we will be making Blondie, which is vanilla brownies. Blondie brownies with white chocolate chips. You will need a bowl, brown sugar, a bottle of vanilla, sugar, flour, unsalted butter, 2 eggs, a pan Sprite, white chocolate chips, a spoon with measurements, a regular spoon and a spatula, and 2 measuring cups. And you have to preheat the oven to 350.
Don't forget the baking soda.
And I almost forgot the baking soda. But since I already said it, you have to preheat the oven to 350. First, we will spray the pan. Now I will put in 2 sticks of butter and 1/2 cup of sugar.
Is it 2 full sticks?
No, it's 1 full stick and 1/2 stick. And I'm going to mix them together with my hands. Then we're going to go in the kitchen and mix the rest of it.
I didn't mean literally with your hands, I meant with the spoon.
Okay. Now I will put in 3/4 cup of brown sugar and mix it up. Now I will crack the eggs and put the baking soda in. Oh my gosh. That's better.
Put it in the measuring cup.
And you better not say I'm crazy on this video.
I don't have to. You just did.
Oh. But you can still say it again.
How much is that?
A teaspoon.
Now what are you gonna do?
Now I will mix it. Now I will put in 2 cups and 1/4 of flour. And 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Now I will mix it. And the last thing we're gonna do before we put it in the pan is pour 1 1/2 cups of white chocolate chips in. And now we stir.
What are you doing? That's a big bite. What did we forget?
We forgot the salt. Whoopsie.
How much salt?
I forgot.
1/2 teaspoon?
1/2 teaspoon of salt.
Okay, finish chewing that and we'll keep recording.
Now, we will put it in the pan, and it has to be thick, like cookie dough. And I'm gonna need some help. So pop that shell and come help me.
After we put it in the pan, how long are we gonna cook it for?
Twenty minutes. Now I'll enjoy my brownie.
Is it good?
Uh-huh. Then Thank you for watching Reagan's Make and Bake. Bye-bye.